Driving defensively isn't just about your driving skills or your experience. It's about being aware of what is going on around you, anticipating what could happen, and knowing what to do in any situation. Driving a truck presents a unique set of challenges just by the nature of the vehicle itself. It's longer, wider, and heavier than other vehicles. As a result, it behaves differently than other vehicles as well. And when you encounter an unusual situation or an emergency, you have to react differently. You need to be prepared for whatever your truck may throw at you. But thinking about what can happen with your truck is only half the battle. Bad weather, work zones, distracted and aggressive drivers are all things that you can encounter as you drive as well. Pedestrians can create difficult situations too, and emergencies such as a blowout or an engine fire always occur when you least expect them. Knowing how to drive defensively can prepare you for all of this, prevent accidents, even save lives. So it's well worth the time and effort to take a look at what could happen on your trips and how you can defend against it.